Hey there, golfers. I'm Drew Maholder, Second Swing Golf. I'm joined by Jeremy Stone, the Director of Marketing for Vokey Wedges at Titleist. We're talking about the new SM8 Wedges here at the PGA Demo Day in Orlando, Florida. So Jeremy, the Vokey Wedges have been successful in popular for so long because of the wide-ranging grind and bounce options that Bob Vokey has presented to golfers. Can you run us through, I think there's six, right, for the SM8
correct.
Wedges? Can you run us through those?
Yeah, absolutely. So the different grinds, and you're correct, there are six of them in the Vokey lineup. They all come from Tour, and Bob Vokey always says he's got the best R&D department in the world. It's the PGA Tour. Vokey wedges have been number one on Tour since 2004. These SM8 wedges are actually already number one out on Tour. It's an incredible thing to have happen after just three events. But the magic to these wedges is all the tech under the hood, but the grind is what allows every golfer to be fit based on how they swing the club and the conditions they play. So as we mentioned, there are six of them, and we'll go through them one by one. And I think it helps the golfer better understand what's a grind, why is it there, and how can it help me? So the grind is the shape of the sole, and how it can help you is based on, as a golfer, you may swing the club a little more steep, take a little healthier divot, or you may be a little more shallow and take a little bit of a less divot. The grind and the bounce angle are there to complement your swing and allow you to hit all the shots required greenside. In our 46 degree through 52 degree wedges, we only offer the F grind. It's a full sole called the F. It's designed for full swing shots. That's why it's there. It's also our highest bounce sand wedge in the 54 and 56. You then have the S grind. It's a very similar grind to the F, but it has trailing edge relief and a little bit of heel relief. It's for very simple mechanics, but it's a little bit narrower. So it's gonna play a little less bounce for golfers that are a little bit more shallow or play on firmer conditions. And then probably the one that has the least bounce in the sand wedges, at least, is this M grind. The M grind is a crescent shape. It has heel, toe, and trailing edge relief for golfers that like to rotate that club face open and shut to create a variety of shots. So those wedges really cover a lot of the lower lofted options. Then you get into the sand and lob wedges, where we start introducing things like the D grind. The D grind is a higher bounce version of this M. It still has the versatile crescent shape, but more measured bounce. That's available in the 54 through 60. And then you have specialty wedges like the K grind and the L grind. The K grind is a wide cambered sole. If you struggle out of the bunker, hit a K grind. It is the ultimate bunker club because of that big wide sole. It is also our highest bounce offering. And the L grind is just on the opposite end of the spectrum. It's a very narrow crescent shape. The L grind is designed for maximum versatility. It's also designed for golfers who are a little more shallow, playing in firm conditions. So there's a ton of different education to unpack there, but just know the grinds are what you're looking for when you go to get fit for your wedges. So if you're visiting a second swing fitter and you have an opportunity, hit all the grinds. It's the best way to figure out which one's right for you.
Right, and I think the fact that there is six and you explained all the different benefits just further emphasizes that importance of getting fit, especially around the greens, because that's where a lot of golfers might be giving up strokes.
Well, there's no question, and the other thing I would emphasize is when you think about grinds, just because one grind works in one loft doesn't mean you should use it in a separate loft. Each wedge has to have purpose. So I might use my sand wedge for full swing shots and for long bunker shots. And I might use my lob wedge more for pitches and lob shots. Those are two very different shot types, two very different swings. So make sure the grind fits not only your swing type, but how you use that particular wedge.
Absolutely. Well, Jeremy, thank you for joining us. This is some great information on all the grind options available, SM8 wedges. Again, they're gonna be very successful in 2020 and beyond. So thanks again, Jeremy, for joining us. This is great.
You bet, thank you.